story is that simply must be told. A subtle joy and glories past young people. He was such a story I'd like to share with you. A man to son of Raasay, and be that man say true. His name was Calum MacLeod, and was his plan. The ale he loved was dying, but Calum had a plan. Since the tide of history is hard as that would seem, and secure the island's future, that was Calum's dream. So in the north of Darnish in 1964, he began to clear a land of water cleared before. If he could join together the south end and the north, maybe life would spring again in the homeland of his birth. Sabbath rest and pray. Then Calum's road completed, 2 decades past the day. Calum's road, aye, Calum's road. Heaven's faceless and time, the future generations, and those driven. Self-belief and rolling, none would see again. But he lived to see his dream, his vision had come true. And all at last he pleads again, Calum, thanks to you. So dear, this humble man, I dedicate my own. Raise your glasses to him, take Calum on his road.
Dancer.